Hello, dear friends. Many of us need very regularly to measure the height and the width in pixels of a photograph. And after they measure, they need to resize this image. How can we do that? It's very easy if we have if you use Mozilla Firefox. We just have to add an add-on, which is called Measure It. So we search that. It's of course free in Firefox, and we want that to be installed to our computer. I have already installed it. So now it is being installed if you go to this path. Now if you find a random photo in the internet, for example that, if the Measure It add-on is being installed, then you must have this tab in the right corner of your screen, of your computer. If you click it, then across occurs, and this easily you can count the width and the height of your photo. So you see the width is 357 pixels and the height is 255 pixels. Now if you want this image to be resized, what you do, you just open Adobe Photoshop. You have counted from the last step the width and the height, and now from Photoshop you open this image and you go here to help, you resize image, you say you want this image to be resized online. Here is another way that you can see the size of your image. And from here you can change it to whatever size you want. So the width is 1000 now, the height is 665. We click next and finish. The image is being resized. Of course the resolution here is not that good. This is the old version. And now we have the resized image. Thank you very much.